Razabani for IFL TV, proudly sponsored by Everlast. Delighted to have with me Victorious Nabran. Now, firstly, it's been a few months since I last saw you. How are we doing?
I'm good, thank you. Yeah, I'm good.
Been up to much?
Just training, to be honest. Yeah, staying in the gym, staying busy. Just trying to get better each day.
I think the last time I was at your debut, was it, in Manchester. You've then fought in Newcastle. And now you're in the best city in the world, in Liverpool, correct?
What makes you say that?
I'm a Liverpool fan.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, I was seeing you back in July, Boxer Victoria Warehouse. And then I was out 2 weeks ago in Newcastle. And like I said, out this evening.
How do you assess your performance tonight?
It was okay. I know I can do a lot better. So I'll go and sit down with Pat now and discuss what I can do better. And we'll work towards it.
Obviously, there's three fights in 4 months. I know we spoke in our last interview about that debut kind of being delayed because of the pandemic, but on a nice little rhythm now.
Yeah, of course. I'm lucky enough to have Pat and Black Flash Promotions behind me, being able to get the fights. So if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be out as regular and getting the experience. So massive thank you to Pat and the team.
Are you seeing, like, I'm not saying you're going to see these major improvements, but are you noticing slight little tweaks that you're starting to implement as each fight goes on? And when you look back at the fights, you're like, okay, I did that wrong, I need to do X, Y, and Z. So do you feel like you're improving?
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, in each fight, I feel like something different happens. So the first fight, I might work on this. Second fight, I might work on that. It's just about bringing it all together. And I'll get that by experience. Like I said, being in the gym every day, that's where I'm going to get that.
I know sometimes when fights go to scorecards, corners can get animated at times because you just don't know what the judges are kind of looking at time. But what was kind of Pat saying to you in between rounds?
Just saying not to rush my work, I mean, pick my shots and do what we've been in the gym. But sometimes when you're in there, you see red. You know what I mean? Not in a bad way, don't lose your cool, but you're in a fight, you know what I mean? So it's just about doing what you've been working on in the gym and pulling it off in a fight.
I can see a scar on your nose. Have you looked in the mirror yet?
Have I got a cut? We get press ups. Yeah, it's part of it, innit? You can't go swimming and not get wet. So it's part of boxing.
I spoke to Adam, obviously your stable mate, a couple of minutes ago, and was quite disappointed. Obviously he got that draw. And I kind of said to him that, you know, I know we live in this kind of Floyd Mayweather era where everyone tries to protect their zero, but outside of Mayweather, you know, everyone lost, everyone had draws, a lot of fighters, you know, had multiple losses, 4 or 5 losses, and still went on to become world champion. And is that kind of the mentality that kind of Pat would instill in Adam and all other fighters in the gym?
Yeah, it's true. You never want to lose or get a draw, to be honest. Always train to win. And knowing Adam, he will be disappointed, because he's worked hard, but like I said, it's part of it. He'll go away, learn from it, and come back stronger. Yeah.
What did you make of the press conference this week with Pat and Tunde?
It was funny. That's all I'm saying on it. It was funny. Not getting involved. Not for me.
No comments?
No comment. No.
You're not going to punch anyone's head in?
No. I'll leave that to Pat.
Obviously, middleweight is the weight for you at the moment, but do you feel like, as you continue to grow, as your body continues to change, that super middle might be eventually the weight that you go to?
Possibly. I'll just have to see how, obviously, the more I grow up, the you fill out a bit more, so I'll just have to see. It's nothing I can decide at the minute. I mean, I can't predict that.
Any celebrations tonight?
Food. Food. Actually, I'll save it for tomorrow. I'm going to go out for some food. Yeah. That's it.
Yeah. Definitely save it for tomorrow when Liverpool beat Manchester United.
All about that.
And you're blue?
I mean, it's for United.
You're United? Oh, okay. I thought because Phil was your friend, I thought maybe you were blue.
To be honest, I'm not really into football, but obviously I support him. I don't support City, but I support my mate. But I support United at the same time.
Well, tomorrow's going to be a sad day for United, unfortunately. So enjoy tonight, definitely, but you're definitely not going to be enjoying tomorrow.
We'll see tomorrow, yeah. And drop me a message, we'll see you.
100%.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Now for IFL TV, thank you very much.
Thank you.